close enough to see him now.
Climbing up. They kept dropping and dropping and dropping. I was just going at just about maximum speed, like 750, but right on the point of breaking something off my plane, and luckily I didn't.
There's one, two, and then the rest of them. All right. I'm going to go for the closest one that's on the coast. Here we go. Pulling up.
Yeah, just stay super fast. Don't pull up super hard. Keep your speed up. Just extend out and gradually climb.
Right. Sometimes I get a little bit too excited.
Yeah.
Thank God the E4B accelerates so fast when it dives.
This Italian pig. I like underdog planes.
Same. Very interesting to fly.
I love the mocking battle of Stalingrad.
Alright, I nailed one spit. Nothing critical though, just knocked the end off his right wing.
That almost hit him.
Diving on another one.
One minute.
We got 1 minute.
What's
I'm
the
gonna make this fucking shot count?
What's the safe RPM range for these pizza planes?
I had no idea, honestly.
Yeah. Did they use KMH?
I flew one once and I hated it.
I used to fly. Yeah, they do. I'm cruising at like 350 and.
What was the case?
Okay, mission's over.
And everything goes fine. Just when I was getting into it. Better get a good map next. I don't want to fly for 20 minutes just to get some action.
Yeah, I hope it's not one of those.
Yeah. It's been like that for the last few days.
I'll be right back. I'm going to get something cold to drink.
Right on. New server's up. Going to try to get a bomber mission up immediately. Got it. Getting a bomber mission to Dunkirk. Oh, wait a second. It isn't this map, is it? Oh, it's this map. Crap. I'm going to take a break then. See you guys around.
User disconnected from your channel.
Foggy morning.
What's with all that sound?
Someone's hot mic. Alright, I just took off out of orbit pod. Anybody else rolling? I'm in a G50 though.
I'm just popping into the game now. Well, joining the server. Alright, just taking off from Singomare now.
Where are you taking off from?
Singomare. They have E4Ns.
I took a G50, so I'm probably asking for death, but...
Victor. Now they turn really good, just gotta make sure you keep staying in the turn with them.
Yep.
Because you won't have the power to extend or get away or anything.
I'll wait till you get a V1 before I head over there.
Yeah, just patrol the coast from like Oi Plage to like French Point. You'll have a couple of them on you, because we're outnumbered. There's no sense in going over to England.
Yeah.
Stay on our soil. Yeah. Until the odds are a little bit more even, or if we outnumber them, then we go attack.
You guys know what a good RPM range is for this plane? The G50?
I do not. I have no idea.
I see a 109 diamond already.
I'm getting reacquainted with the area where they need to pick up the secret agent, so I can attack them when they try to do that.
and you go Spitfires, pull out 10K out.
All right.
I'm over and French Point, heading 300 from French Points.
Victor, no, you're good. I'm just coming from the Oi Plage area, up at 5K.
Yep, I'm at 5K as well.
Yeah, I've got contacts. Oh, straight out. Oh, by the ships over to Oi Plage, I got a low contact. Heading down to get it. Most likely a plenty engine by the way it's flying.
It's probably me.
It's coming in as a fighter. It's coming towards Oi Plage. Let's see what I'll ID it now here in a second. Spitfire. Down at, I'm at 3.5 now. He's about 2K. I'm diving on him on his 6. Still feet wet. Should be more of them. Just keep an eye out. I'm surprised there's only one here.
Whoa, check 6. Check 6, someone's getting shot. Or is that you shooting?
Yeah. No, it's not me.
Not me.
That's a spitty.
Ship is, the Spitfire is out by the ship's low, about 4,000 now. I'm up at 5. The one's near Oi Plage or off at Dunkirk.
Spit's diving down. Alright, the Spit is just off the shore now. Coming in near Oi Plage, just south of Oi Plage.
Alright, I put guns into this guy already. He's a little injured.
Yeah, I got 50s on this. Oh shit, I got somebody shooting at me on my six as well. Oh, it's coming. Alright, spit is down. Ah, friendly fire, you fucker.
Alright, this bit's messed up pretty bad.
You fucking got me. God damn it. One spit. I couldn't bail out for some reason. That was weird.
There's another 109 diving on this guy. And it looks like it was Old Crow. He's dead.
I'm gonna give the G50 another chance. That was too cool. I feel like if I didn't have all the spits come after me, well, it always feels like that, I guess. Must have been on comms with a buddy though.
I'm gonna take a break. You guys have a good one.
Alright, Saber.
Are disconnected from your channel.
is the runway here?
It's very foggy. I just landed at White Plage myself. There's a fog bank right over top of it. I see you taxiing out. I'm right in front of you, about to rearm and refuel.
Can you rearm and refuel without getting a new plane?
Yeah, as long as your plane doesn't have damage.
Oh, how do you do that?
Watch the chat, I'll show you now. And you're going to see a truck pop right in front of me. You see that? I'm right in front of you. It's rearming and refueling.
That is sweet. I'm gonna roll because I'm a little slower than you.
Oh yeah, take off. It's gonna take like 2.5 minutes for me. Yeah. Yeah, you'll be long gone by then. Got something coming, 270 for 15 from White Plage. got eyes on you.
Man, I can hear the planes quite well in this open cockpit.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
No way am I going to be able to keep up with it.
300 for 8. We've got something really close. I've slowed down a little bit. I'm just trying to gain altitude. I don't think it's low, otherwise I would have seen it by now, so it's really high. Oh, there he is. Got him. He was behind one of the rails on my canopy, so it's not that high. Well, we're just approaching 2,000. He's about 4,000, heading towards Oi Plage. And see if we can draw him down. Go ahead and try to climb up as much as you can, Sabot. He's coming our way. Maybe I can lure him down.
Yeah, I'm much better at turning here. Either way, we gotta get mixed.
It's a spitty. Hoping he'll just dive on me. He's right over top. Turning to stay on his six. High contact over Calais right now. Oh, somebody's coming right at him, same altitude. Okay, that's a 109 just came in.
Gonna be a while before I make my way up there.
Yeah, we'll try to drive him down. Looks like the 109's coming down a little bit, so he's drawing him down. Yeah, that's exactly what's going on. I'm at 4 now, and they're dropping under 4. God, I hope this guy doesn't climb. Don't climb. If that's you climbing on comms, dive, dive, dive. He's climbing up on you. Yep. Good, good. Yeah, stay low, stay low. Low and fast. All right, they're low, under 2,000, over Cali City.
Yeah, I see.
I may have to turn. Yeah, Spitty's getting awfully close. Oh, okay, Spit's off of you. You're on comms.
I'm in a G50, so don't get me confused with the Spit.
Crap, my guy just blacked out here. What the hell? I didn't even pull that fast of a turn. Alright, flying out to this contact. He's feet wet still. Oh, he damaged his plane. He's got his right wing is only he's only got a quarter of it. And go finish him off.
I lost visual on him. Low light.
Oh, he's going in. Yeah, it's pretty easy. He scratched one of his own wings.
I thought maybe he followed you into the dive and lost it. Tried to pull away.
Nah, he followed that other guy way too fast, and I think only these 109s are good at like 700 kilometers per hour, and I think he just ripped one of his wings right off.
Yeah. That'll happen.
I was going to let him go, but it looked like he was going to make it because he was actually gaining altitude and flying it with one wing. So I figured, all right, let me put some shots into him. So at least he goes in.
Yeah. about to hit 5K here.
All right, I have the train in sight that's going to leave off the secret agent, so pretty soon they'll get a notification that the agent's ready.
Looks like we got more spits coming in. I got 25 at 270 from French Cliffs.
Okay, Victor.
want to venture too far out into the channel because I'm going to do 50 or more.
Yeah, and there's a lot more of them than there are of us.
Don't have much play for running away.
I think Baffin is going to be coming for the secret agent.
240, 20k. Slowly making their way.
Gotta be left
over French Point. was spit on French Point somewhere.
Yeah, I'm playing with him, or he's playing with me.
Ah, what altitude?
1.5K.
Roger, I have it down. Alright, I see you guys. Who's higher?
I think I am.
Are you pulling up right now?
Diving back towards the point.
Alright. If I'm straightening out, maybe he won't see me.
I lost sight of him, but he is close.
Yep, he's off. He's heading back out to sea. I'm in a turn fight with him, so I could use your help. Not sure how long I can...
I've lost sight of him. Where is he?
He's for a few.
No joy. Oh, he's on, something's on my tail. Yeah, he's on my tail. Back a ways.
Not this one. I'm plugging.
He's under me. He hit me a couple of times, flew under me, now he's climbing back towards the point.
I'm turning back to the channel. I'm heading back to the French Point as well. He's probably going to catch up with me though, I ran out of ammo.
Oh, I got sight of the Blenny coming to pick up the agent.
I will not be surprised if he turns around and pings me.
Did you shoot him a couple of times?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I got hits on him, but, you know, hopefully I injured him enough to where he's not going to turn around. But I emptied all my rounds on him. Looks like he's not turning around. I must have crippled him.
It's two up.
I'm out of ammo, I'm no good. I'm gonna have to rearm. Do you have to land back at your airfield to rearm?
No, you can land on anyone.
Alright, I've got two of them circling
Spitz,
me.
Spitz turning
playing
on
ring
me.
Around the rosy with me.
Shit.
I'm smoking. Yeah, they're gonna get me. I got no chance.
Ah, oh, fuck. I'm right over French Point, guys. I can use some help as well. God damn it.
I'm dead. I'm gonna have to pay them. Y'all have a good evening.
All right. Have a good one. I'm way over here by St. Omar. I gotta wait for this blend to land.
Hit the ground.
User disconnected from your channel.
I'm gonna take a quick break.